yesterday I was spending time with him. And he's been, like I said, doing some really wonderful things. And he was just causing some disturbance. And you know that I write songs, right? And a song was being stirred up in me because he was just saying, sing what you're going through or what you've been through. So you're gonna hear about this journey that I had with God, where I went through some places that were that I was found myself very broken and very wounded. And I didn't know how to say anything to anybody, and I couldn't tell anybody what I was going through. And you can almost kind of get to the place where you wonder, does anybody even know how much you're hurting? And then, just like how Pastor Jimmy's saying, then you kind of realize you're just living a life going in circles and circles and circles, and it's empty and it's dead, and you're going and building these roads to nowhere. And you're living this life that's not going to go anywhere. Finally, one day you say, it's like, enough is enough. It's time to run after the life giver. And I did that, and he breathed his life upon me. So this song is called, Does Anyone See Me? And the worship team only practiced it for 5 minutes, so we'll see how it works out. But we'll do our best.
Oh,